Here with Taylor Volleyball head coach Holly Motheral after a couple of big wins this week. Two five-set victories to advance to the championship match on Saturday. What have you done well down the stretch here in conference tournament play?
I think the biggest word would probably be fight. There's been a lot of fight in our team, and I haven't seen that since earlier on in the season. So I think just not willing to give up and just fighting through, fighting for every single point till the end has been really encouraging to see. And I definitely think our front row has stepped up with attacking and blocking as well.
Split the season series with Indiana Wesleyan 1-1, both teams winning on their home courts. Obviously, it's a huge rivalry game, a lot of emotion and excitement. Mm-hmm. Kind of explain what all goes into preparing for this huge matchup on Saturday.
Yeah, I mean, I think historically this is usually how the finals were, Taylor and Iwu final. So I know our team's very excited, and Coach Motes just does a really good job with the Iwu program. I think out of her 13 seasons there, this is her 12th time going to the finals. So they're very experienced. And so, you know, we're very excited to go in, but we need to focus and come in prepared. So that's going to be our big job today, is preparing the team for the finals and just executing our game plan on their home court.
What will be the game plan? What are going to be the keys for your team on Saturday?
I think the biggest thing, it's going to come down the front row again, just kind of like it did last night against Grace. Just staying disciplined, our blocking, hitters going up, being aggressive, but being smart, knowing what the set allows you to do, and placing the ball in a good spot. I also think that the biggest thing for our team is going to be trust. Trusting in the game plan, trusting in each other, and trusting in their talents that God has given them. I think if we have that, we definitely had that last night, and we were successful, and I think that's a big component into success is trust.
All right, thanks, Coach, and best of luck on Saturday.
Thanks so much.